I think because Tam, I feel, has misled us. That is the reason why I've brought it forward.
Excuse me, but I'd be glad to support the effort, but I just want to make clear, Tam did not mislead us. It was very clear what they were pursuing, and it was a conscious decision of this council. And if you watch the video, it's very clear that our action was to support the effort on a 3-2 vote.
We're not doing anything here other than possibly giving permission or supporting a conversation and letting Senator McGuire be able to go to Sacramento and request an exemption on the existing cap. So I feel that I'm doing what the public has been asking us to do to get involved in a transparent process and get the public involved.
Mayor Athas.